I've always been inspired by how the world's toughest problems can be solved with science and engineering. When you solve something that seemed impossible, it's just an incredible rush. Intel Lab's core mission is to explore the future for Intel, to seek and solve the biggest challenges. We innovate with a purpose, to bring something new into the world and at scale for the whole industry. We take on important challenges that'll touch a lot of people. It's technology for good. Sometimes what happens is one technology leaps to another, sort of like lily pads. So even though we'll develop a technology for one application, over time we might discover surprising and unexpected ways beyond that original purpose. A good example of this lily pad effect is how the efficiency of silicon photonics translates from the data center to the edge with 5G, our ongoing discoveries in quantum and neuromorphic computing, the work we do to help Stephen Hawking communicate with the world. Sadly, Stephen is no longer with us, but we did turn this technology into an open source assistive computing platform that helps the broader community. We're about 700 people strong as an organization. We have research sites all over the planet, in Oregon, California, in Germany, Israel, and China, in India and Mexico. We're also very diverse in the skills that we have in the aggregate. We have people that understand integrated circuit design and microarchitecture, and people that understand layers up in the stack. We have ethnographers who draw conclusions about the real problems that real people have and how they use technology. And we engage the outside world in a lot of different ways, academia, governments, and ecosystem partners. That's how we seek out the breakthroughs worth going after. That's what the people who work in the labs really love. It's what makes labs a very special place inside Intel.